Hello guys. I heard some of y'all saying, the last video wasn't working then it stopped so I made a new way to log in with token. So first off all, this file I have open will be in the description below to download. So you will see this options when you download and open the file, and you must open the text file named Better Understanding, to understand everything more better. Right now I'm going to read everything so just give me a minute. Open the Python file named setup code. After opening the Python file, a text file should be registered into the folder with the coding you will need to log in. Copy this coding and follow my steps. You must be logged out for this to work. Click F12 to open the Windows Inspect element, and make sure you're on the console window. Paste the coding you copied earlier. Put your token in after the login. Click F5 to reload the element. Click Open Discord in your browser and then you're in the account. Hope you guys enjoyed. Sub for more vids like this.